هلا وهلا مرة ثانية، كيفكم اليوم؟ وش رأيكم نتعلم حرف الـ Z؟ Our first example is Zibib, which means raisins. You can say جرح الحبيب مثل أكل الزبيب, which means a lover's hurt is as nice as eating raisins. Another example is زحام, which means crowded. You can put this in a sentence by saying ما أجمل الطعام بدون زحام, which means how awesome is food without crowd. The last example for today is a word I'm sure you all remember from my previous video.
تبي تتزوج ترمى ثانية؟ والله لا أقدر.